And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Fandango and Tyler Breeze. And across from them, they will be squaring off with AJ Styles and Finn Balor.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Ready drop kick. Gets the tag. Wind him up. Boom! Knock him down. Ouch.
Spent all the impact brought to the knee.
Boom! Right across the small of the back.
Fandango gets tagged in.
He switches it back around. Getting set up for something in the corner. Exploder! Clean tag for his partner.
One, two.
Down with a sling blade. Basement drop kick.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hairpin back slam.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Knife edge chop. And Fandango didn't see that coming.
Ooh, ouch.
Neckbreaker. And set him up. Oh, knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Right now, he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm going to answer this call and pay him back.
A drop kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
Setting them up. Oh, what a right!
Not done yet.
An elbow. He thinks he has it.
Two.
No, he punched the shoulder before three.
And frustration might be starting to set in. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Grabbing the arm. STO.
Looks like Fandango has broken a sweat.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Extraordinary offense from
Fandango. Fandango has to go with the energy to turn the tables.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Fandango gets out of the way. There it is, the sling blow. So much damage inflicted.
Enough already.
Fandango's face took the brunt of that shot.
Steered clear of that.
Needs to return to the ring and fast.
Good grief!
Eight!
Makes it back just in time.
Woo, that was really crisp.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Fantastic teamwork.
Balor's got him hooked.
Up and down, 19-16. Oh, man.
Balor has him in the drop zone.
Balor looking for the coup de grace.
Can Breeze come back from that?
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and the phenomenal AJ Styles, The Club.
Finn Balor puts the finishing touches on this one for the win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders and make